parents didn't have a good education, so they were determined that I would.
Nine out of ten British people live in towns and cities. The university is working towards being more environmentally sustainable.
But there's no context for the words we read. They can tutor other students who need help for the preparation of the course and the test.
The artist's early work was a good buy.
Feelings of nerves are common to all university freshers.
He was an abstract expressionist painter.
I can't afford to take a gap year unless I can get a job and save up. There are several reasons for population growth, such as better education.
Next time, we'll discuss the influence of the media on public policy.
He would yell if he was interrupted while painting.
Please come to the next seminar properly prepared. Market research surveys might be given by telephone, the internet, or in person.
Usually, but not always, reviews provided unbiased source of information.
The research looked at the neighborhood cooperative schemes such as community gardens.
Adverts might use humor, drama, or catchy slogans to grab people's attention.
When we talk, we use tone and expressions to understand.
I've had a very happy childhood, so I sometimes forget that others haven't.
I really don't think so. Scientists should be free to do what they like.
One theory says that dreams help the long-term memory.
Sometimes ads promote a brand rather than a particular product. It's difficult for us to control our feelings of disgust.
People get product information from advertisements, friends, family, and product reviews.
The number of people in the world tripled during the last century.
Do you think new developments in science often cause more problems than they solve?
Advertisements are all around us wherever we go, whatever we do.
It's important that people with responsible jobs get plenty of sleep.
An increase in population will result in fewer resources. Elderly people can sometimes lose their connection to society.